I just wanted to point out everybody's name, first of all. So we've got Daniela Monza, that's Herbert, Sinead O'Connor, Jennifer Hennessy, and Chuck Stewart. And I just, when we were having a chat about the work and the preliminary sort of discussions, the theme of water kept coming up, as did obviously the title, which came from the student and from the artist, Beneath the Surface. And that sort of sprang a bunch of thoughts for myself. I thought I have to share with you very briefly. I got this lovely quote I thought was nice from marine biologist Jacques Cousteau. And he said, from birth, man has the weight of gravity on his shoulders. He is bolted to the earth. But man has only to sink beneath the surface and he is free. So I thought that was a really nice metaphor for all of these artists are doing something that's actually obviously very personal to themselves. And then there's this whole act of bringing that out, putting it on the walls, and sharing that from a very intimate place. So then I thought, well, because those words are a metaphor.